Be late, or I'm gonna miss my own personal Father's Day. I could jump out of the window or crawl across the floor on my belly like a snake before I sneak out of the door. Or maybe I could tell O'Brien you broke the TV. It's the truth, no lie. But then I'll be a snitch which breaks the code of the true school rules list.
True school rules are the one from the head, but the unwritten ones that we live by instead.
Number one, obs, don't be a grass.
Don't blame me, mate, when you break winning class.
If you got a shiny crystal charm bracelet on your arm, that don't make you any better than me, Priscilla Barnes.
Never leave school with your whole shirt clean.
Don't use Twitter if you're under 13.
The rest of the rules for people number one is never, ever, ever, never, ever be a snitch. So that is not an option. I don't do spite, but O'Brien's gotta let us go soon, right? But maybe she won't, she could be really tight. I heard once she kept some kids in overnight. Right, if Eli and Owen won't use the voice and own up, then I've only got one choice.